Ain't nobody talking when I'm talking, fellas, so shut the fuck up. Following items you place in the envelope as I call them off. An empty wallet. Legal paperwork. First three out of the tank.
Line up single file along the bench. Go. You open your mouth. Stick out your tongue. All right, do your ears, one at a time. Okay, bend your hands over. Shake them out with your fingers. Hands above your head. Hands out in front of you. Over. Wiggle fingers. Reach down and lift up your nutsack. Drop your nutsack, skin back your dick. Turn around. One foot at a time. Pick it up and wiggle the toes. Other foot. Okay, bend over. Grab your ass. Spread your cheeks and give me two good coughs.
Walking in my big black boots. Walking in my big black boots.
Goddamn, another fucking payback with a twist. The motherfucking shot, but the punk's missed. Ice Cube is outgunned. What is the outcome? Will they do me like Malcolm? Cause I bust styles, new styles, standing strong. Wow, others wanna hurt him out, but I never run, never will. Deal with the devil with my motherfucking steel. Boom. Trying to do me, but I was a boy in the hood before the movie. Yeah, call me nigga bigger than a spook, but you the one that voted for Duke, motherfucker. White man, it's something I tried to study, but I got my hands bloody. Yeah, they said I could sing like a Jaybird, but nigga, don't say the J word. I thought they was bugging, cause to us Uncle Sam is Hitler without an oven. Burning our black skin, by my neighborhood, then push the crack. Wrong from the first day and don't understand why a nigga got an AK. Calling me an African American, like everything is parodied shit. Devil, you got to get the shit right. I'm black, blacker than a trillion midnight. Don't believe the hype was said in 88 by the great Chuck D. Now they tryna fuck me with no gasoline. Just imagine a little bit of gasoline. Huh. It's a great day for genocide.
What's that?
That's the day all the niggas die. They killed JFK in 63, so what the fuck you think they do to me? But I'm the OG and I bust back,
boom, boom.
Bust back,
boom, boom.
Pillar cap,
boom, boom.
Give me room in the fire of the sun. Hit the Mac, come, hit the black, come watch Jack run. Motherfuckers can't gank me. Fuck a devil, fuck a rebel and a Yankee. On the run and put the president's seat. If it mean that, I'm down with OPP, yeah. I met Farrakhan and had dinner, now you asking my 5%. Well, down with Captain Moss, number 54, made a little dough. Still got a sister on my elbow. Did Ice Cube sell out? You say hell no. A black woman is my manager, not in the kitchen. So could you please stop itching?
Walking in my big black boots.
Yeah, yeah.
What will they shoot?
Walking in my big black boots.
Yeah, yeah.
What will they shoot?
You missed and didn't hit the lynch mob either. Gorillas in the mist without jungle fever. But I got the fever for the flavor of a crack and not a Pringle. Bust a single, hit my new jingle. The KKK has got three-piece suits, using niggas like turkey shoots. My motto is treat them like a prostitute. Now if I say no violence, devil, you run respect mine. Fuck your dumb shit and get my tech nine. And if they approach us, I bury those cockroaches. And if you can't deal with my killing will, here's a new gift to get. Try my death certificate. America most. America versus like toast, like George. I'm going coast to coast. Trouble in the bucket comes a nigga with the motherfucking monster dunk. Get off me, punk.
George, George, you watch your.
Yes!
You better eat your Wheaties.
Yeah, yeah.
But when will they shoot?
Pull it, Nick, bro, assassin. I'ma dig a ditch, bitch, and throw your ass when I sleep. Keep the 9mm in my Jeep. Deep when I roll, I got the roll deep. Ain't going out cheap. Make the mad circle on Cypress Hill, cause it's so steep. They'll never get me, they'll never hit me. Motherfuck that shit, JD. Now I'm relaxed. Grab the St. I. Bruce so I can max. Sitting by the window cause it's so fucking hot. And then I heard a shot. Boom.
I was raised to be white, black. I was raised to be equal to anyone. Listening to you, you are so precious. I just can't believe it. I am shocked. You're scaring me.
What is he saying that you have a problem with? What is he saying that you have a problem with?
What scares us is I think we hear violence.
I think you don't know what the fuck it is you talking about.
I'm so scared to go out in the world next year because I was never a prejudiced person until I'm listening to you. It's really scary hearing what you're saying. I'm very scared.
What is he saying that you have a problem with? What is he saying that you have a problem with?
What scares us is I think we hear violence.
I think you don't know what the fuck it is you talking about.
That same question about fearing, the white people fearing, you know, what will the black folks do and stuff. We should be running down the street screaming, ramping, and raving, because when you look at the statistics, who is the one dying? From the policemen, from the KKK, from the skinheads.
What scares us is I think we hear violence.
What is he saying that you have a problem with? And why is it when a black man stands up to speak for his people and other people stand up to speak for their people, there's no problem with it? But you're saying he said black, he said Jew. When people talk, they talk like that. But why is it when a black man stands up to speak for his people, you feel so threatened? Everybody's paranoid. And you talk about not segregation. We live in Harlem. We live in Watts. We live in Bedford-Stuyvesant. That's a form of segregation. We walk through Bensonhurst. We get killed. So what are you talking about?
Now this one dedicated to the man them call MacGyver. Boom. And no 007 James Bond spy man inside the area. Maximum shot. Respect to the man them call Ice Cube. And no bus, no deuce, deuce, no trade, 8 bus, 4-4.
Wicked!
A horse is a pig that don't fly straight. Throw it down gates, but it's willing.
me down.
Hey, what's up, man?
Not too much.
You know you won, G.
Won what?
The wet t-shirt contest, motherfucker.
Cause the flavor's good, there goes the neighborhood, nigga with the third album.
page of the chapter. Caught up in a rapture, but you know I need her. She could get the Peter. Eat him up, yum, and you're floored, motherfucker. Billboard and the editor. Here comes the predator.
I'm out, but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out, but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out, but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out, but I'll be back.
Check your head for the new style. Fuck Lawrence Powell and Brasino. Wind and Coon pretty soon. We'll fuck them like they fuck us and won't kiss them. Rides ain't nothing but dodge for the system. Fighting with the beast, no justice, no peace. If any, even if we fuck up Denny. Niggas aren't sick of your white man tricks with no treat. That's right, now it's on sight. You call me a Muslim, no I'm not a resident. Still got my vote in Barrackham for president of white America. I'm tearing you a new asshole. Who's the nigga with the new black? Strolling to your suburb house and I douse with gas. Now who's cleaning up trash? Eat them up, yum, and your Ford motherfuck. Billboard and the editor, here comes the predator.
Yep, I'm out, but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out.
Here comes the predator. Got my black rag showing and I'm hoeing our Iran. I can kiss my grits like Flo O'Neal's diner. I'm meaner than a motherfucking hyena chasing antelope. Put my comb to your dome, watch it bust like a cantaloupe. I can't stand a rope, so don't try to hang him. Talk about dogs, boy, I can slang him. Rat-a-tat-tat on your noggin, cause ice will cream your ass like Häagen-Dazs chocolate. Get crazy when I catch wreck. Even be flipping a tongue like diddy-giddy dun dice effects. So who is Ice Cube? I'm a rapper, actor, macker. Got a little problem with the redneck cracker. Get the tallywhacker. Jerry Heller is a double shit packer. Coming with a crazy pitch. And the Statue of Liberty ain't nothing but a lazy bitch. Don't wanna give up the crack to the black. But you'll call it racial if we go and break the hoe. But eat 'em up, yum, and you're floored. Motherfuck Billboard and the editor. I am the predator.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out. Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out,
but I'll be back.
Yep, I'm out.
They indicated that when trapped, the creature activated a self-destruct device that destroyed enough rainforest to cover 300 city blocks.
Break 'em.
Cause just yesterday them booze tried to blast me. Saw the
police and they roll right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of niggas and watch me break 'em with the 7-11. 7-11, 7 even backed old little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house paid, picked up a girl, been trying to fuck since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. I felt on the big fat fanny, pulled out the jammy and killed the poop nanny. And my dick runs deep, so deep, so deep, put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around one, she didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting, took another sip of the potion, hit the three-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out, dropped her ass off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams, didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for a murder, 2 in the morning got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it went Ice Cube's a pimp. Drunk as hell but no throwing up, halfway home and my pager still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK, I gotta say it was a good day. Thinking about
peace, quiet, and good order will be maintained in our city to the best of our ability. Riots, melees, and disturbances of the peace are against the interest of all our people and therefore cannot be permitted.
The jury found that they were all not guilty, not guilty, not guilty,
We've been
not
told
guilty,
all along
not guilty.
Crenshaw Boulevard, that there's a series of fires, a lot of looting is going on, a disaster area, obviously.
Found that they were all not guilty.
Make
guilty,
it rough.
Not guilty, not guilty.
A lot of activity continues here in this command post.
Make it rough.
Gas, sporadic fires.
Not guilty, the filthy devils tried to kill me. When the news get to the hood, the niggas will be hotter than cayenne pepper. Cuss, bust, kicking up dust is a must. I can't trust a cracker in a blue uniform. Stick a nigga like a unicorn. Born wicked, Lawrence, pow, foul. Turn his fucking throat and I smile. Go to Simi Valley and surely somebody knows the address of the jewelry. Pay a little visit, who is it? Can I talk to the Grand Wizard? Then boom, make him eat the barrel. Modern day Pharaoh, now he's zipped up like leather Tuscadero. Pretty soon we'll catch Sergeant Coon. Shoot him in the face, run up in him with a broom. Stick, prick, devils ain't shit. Introduce his ass to the AK-40 dick. 2 days, niggas laid in a cut. To get some respect, we had to tear this motherfucker up. Make it rough. Officer Wynn, damn his devil ass, need to be shipped back to Kansas. In a casket, cool cut faggot. Now he ain't nothing but food for the maggots. Lunch, punch, Hawaiian, lying, niggas ain't buying your story for me. Tearing shit up with fire, shoot us, loot us. Now I got a laptop computer. I told you it would happen and you heard it, read it. But all you can call me was anti-Semitic. Regret it, nope, said it. Listen to my big black boots as I step. Niggas had to break you off something, get push or push. But your National Guard ain't hard. You had to get botany to stop me, cause you know what? We would've told this motherfucker up.
Rocket don't fuck with the black on stores, but hit the foot like a steel. Motherfuck fire, Marshall Bill. Oh, what the hell, throw the cocktail, I smell smoke. Got the fuck out, Ice Cube luck out. My nigga had a struck out, didn't get stuck out. In front of that store with the Nikes and Adidas. Oh, Jesus, Western Surplus got the heaters. Meet us, so we can get the nines and the whatnots. Got the Mossberg with the double eye buckshot. Ready for Daryl, and like Beretta would say, keep your eye on the barrel, a sparrow. Don't do the crime if you can't do the time, but I'm rolling, so that's a fucked up slogan. The Hogan's heroes spotted the gorilla by the sizzler, hitting up police killer, the super duper nigga that I buck. We had to tear this motherfucker up, so what the fuck? Make it rough. Yo, mugs, make it rough.
Stacey Coon, Lawrence Powell, Timothy Wind, and Theodore Bersenio, the four officers accused of beating motorist Rodney King.
Please welcome O'Shea Jackson, better known as Ice Cube. How you doing?
How you doing?
Good to see you. The fact that the Crips and the Bloods are allegedly coming together. Yeah, you guys have been in the media a lot lately, all the rappers. We mentioned earlier, Cube, that you know, you have been labeled a lot of things. What do you say to people when they accuse you of being anti-Semitic, anti-Korean, and basically a perpetrator of violence because of your lyrics? What do you say to them?
Caucasians.
Probably the reason they say that is because of some of the lyrics where you refer to women as bitches and hoes and all that. I want to talk a little bit about that, too, because we sort of had a discussion about this the last time.
And, yeah.
Killing brothers. Folks walking around toting guns, all that kind of stuff. Do you think that sometimes those images and those lyrics help white folks justify their continual racism against us or continuous racism against
us?
No.
That's what it's all about. I speak in a perspective as brothers on what we need to do is look in the mirror. I do want the white community to understand our community more and see what's going on and see what the things they've done to us in the past are still affecting us now, mentally, you know. And the reason I think is because, I mean, everything I said about, you know, everything I said on records before the riot, you know, anything you wanted to know about the riot was in the records before the riot. So all you had to do was go to the Ice Cube library and pick a record, and it would have told you, you know.
So in other words, it's almost like a warning or a prophecy.
I've given so many warnings on what's going to happen if we don't get these things straight in our lives, the clashes that you know, Armageddon is near.
That's it. That's what it's all about, Manny.
Dirty Mac.
A new girl on my street, and I'ma introduce her to my meat. Told my homeboy I was scoping, hoping to crack them legs wide open, ready to break that thing in half. Hit it with the shaft, take a bath and I'm out here. Better keep the Trojan, and if the sex was good, still be the whole friend. Fucked around and told my plan to the man sitting next to the goddamn man. I was out of no sun that the Negro would run and tell the 411 with a big fat grin, talking about all the hoes that I ran up in. Broke a nigga playing like dishes, cause now the bitch is getting suspicious. She know I fuck hoes out of habit. Who framed Cube, motherfuck Roger Rabbit? Cause I couldn't have it, got stabbed in the back by a black ass Dirty Mac.
And if you didn't know it's like that,
I got a big fat cat for the Dirty Mac.
Yeah, nigga, you didn't know it was like that.
I got a big fat cat for the Dirty Mac. and see if I'm still number one with a bullet. What the fuck do I see? It looks like the predator is getting dissed by the editor. Look, the vanilla wafer caper is to lynch a nigga on paper. But I'm much too black for the goddamn cracker. Dirty Macca, even the guardian angels got mental, but never seen they ass walking through South Central. Little superhero, don't let me catch up. I fuck around and wet ya, trying to dirty Mac me out, trying to take food out my kid's mouth. You're lucky that my people are stronger than your Evo, or your ass would've got the heat ho out the dough. The 187 tag still on your toe, so act like you know that nigga that's known to jack. Devils in little red hats, motherfucking dirty Mac.
And if you didn't know it was like that,
I got a big fat gat for the dirty Mac.
Devil, you didn't know it was like that.
I got a big fat gap for the dirty man. Yeah. Whoa. Don't come D-O-G way with that. He say, she say, bitch, hit the freeway. Dirty Macs get tossed, cause I'll fuck around and jump your ass like crisscross. Might blast, snake in the grass, get a shank up the ass, found in a trunk of funk, pale and stiff as a Philly blunt. What more do you want? You done fucked up the plot and deserve just what you got, cause I'm hotter than Tabasco, you little asshole. Now I gotta do you like glass, joke. TKO, now you see they flow on canvas, cause you scandalous, don't know who the man is. Ice Cube or Jack, the whack ass dirty Mac.
And if you didn't know it's like that,
I got a big fat gat for the dirty Mac.
Yo, Savage, you didn't know it's like that,
I got a big fat gat for the dirty Mac.
I suppose you didn't know it's like that,
I got a big fat gat
for the dirty Mac.
Yo, Savage, gat, y'all wanna give props to my nigga Mr. Woody for hooking up the goddamn track. Yo, give props to the lynch mob, Sir Jinx in the motherfucking house, the snaggy waggy doggy woggies in the motherfucking house. You know what I'm saying? Give up, what's up, and Cam, I see you over there, nigga. You ain't hiding from me, motherfucker. Yo, Ice Cube's in this motherfucker. Yo, Dirty Mac killer, nigga. Said no.
cause you thought you met a wholesome hoe. But nigga, she know you rolling in some dope, and you'll regret. And something about a bitch you just met, don't trust him. You know, the dope flies up and with a blast, with four niggas in ski masks, pointing a gun at the pimp. You're scared as a motherfucker, and Jimmy done went limp. They beat you down just a taste, take you to your house and make you open up the safe. Drove you far, tied up in the trunk of your own fucking car. Take you out and pop the cap. I told you the bitch was a trap. Don't trust.
Ice people coming at you, crazy bitch.
Don't trust no
bitch, bitch.
Ice people coming at you, crazy bitch. You can't trust. No,
bitch, bitch.
Ice Cube coming at you, crazy bitch. Don't trust no,
bitch, bitch.
Ice Cube coming at you, crazy bitch. You can't trust no,
bitch.
Niggas can't fuck with 50 pounds. I got a new style.
Watch out now.
I hate motherfuckers claiming that they folding bank, but steady talking shit in the holding tank. First you wanna step to me, now your ass screaming for the deputy. They sing ya to Charlie Baker, Denver bro. Now they running up in your slow. Your con used to be the Don Juan. Now your name is just Twine. Switching, snapping, rolling your eyes and neck. You better run a check.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Come on and check yourself before you biggity wreck yourself.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Cause big dicks up your ass is bad for your health.
You better run a make on that license plate. You could have had a V8 instead of a Trey 8 slug to the cranium. I got six and I'm aiming them. Will I shoot or keep you guessing? Cause fuck you when that shit just stressing. Bitch, get off the wood, you're no good. There goes the neighborhood hook.
Slut.
Go ahead and keep your drawers, giving up the class. And who needs applause at a time like this? Pop the coochie in your debt. The bitch is a Miami hurricane hit. Drunk, niggas call her lips and lungs. Nappy duck out, get the fuck out. Cause women like you gets no respect. Bitch, you better run a check.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself. So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself. Come on and check yourself before you biggity wreck yourself.
Cause bitches like you is bad for my health.
Mike, you can fuck the check.
Come again.
Mike, you can fuck the check. Before you wreck yourself, you better check it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
I said, I check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Check.
Check. Check.
Mike, Mike, you
can check.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by.
See if there's a black and white that can do a
drive-by.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by.
See if there's a black and white that can do a
drive-by.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by. See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by. See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by.
See if there's a black and white.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive-by.
People are gonna have to die on this one.
As long as it ain't near here, I don't give a shit. Just part of the job.
People are gonna have to die on this one.
As long as it ain't near here, I don't give a shit. Just part of the job.
I haven't beaten anyone this bad in a long time.
I haven't beaten anyone this bad in a long time.
I haven't beaten anyone this bad in a long time.
Oh, come on, those beatings, those people are resisting arrest.
Down the motherfucking highway, the flyway. Hey, bitch, you're going my way. Now I got a passenger. I looked at the mini skirt and I'm asking her, would you like to hit the fat butt? Or perhaps can I run your name through the mud? I mean, are you giving up the nappy dugout? She said no, well then get the fuck out. Cause I know what the hoes be fiending. Plus your fat ass got my six deuce leaning. Busting you on the avenue. Why, oh why, it ain't shit to do. Bumpin' Sir Jinx's latest mix. And you thought that shit played out in 86. Looking for my dogs. Looked up in the mirror being followed by the hogs. One time's on my motherfucking line. Why the fuck this line had to get behind a nigga like me? They must think it's a G. They both walked up with the GLOC.
Got a car that was a robbery, a nigga looked just like you. Alright, put your hands up, take your pants down,
register. Started the investigation, no driver's license, no registration. When I stepped out the car, they slammed me. God damn y'all, who got the camera?
Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give me just one more hit. Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give
who
me
got
just one
the
more
camera?
Hit. Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give me just one more hit. Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give me just one more hit.
No lights, no camera, no action. And the pigs wouldn't believe that my slave name is Jackson. He said, don't lie to me. I'm looking for John, Matty, or Spike Lee. The motherfuckers called for backup. I guess they plan to beat the Mac up. called me a silly ass thug and pulled out his billy ass club, tearing up my group looking for the chronic. Goddamn, nobody got a Panasonic. Found an empty can of old gold, came around and put my ass in a chokehold. Fucked around and broke my pager. Then they hit a nigga with a taser. The motherfucking pigs was trying to hurt me. I fell to the ground and said, Lord have mercy. They hit me in the face, y'all. But to them it ain't nothing but
a friendly game of baseball.
Crowd stood around, I said, God damn ya. Who got the camera?
Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give me just one more hit. Oh please, oh please, oh please,
who the fuck got the camera?
Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give me just one more hit. Oh please, oh please, oh please, just give me just one more hit.
I knew when I saw that deputy smirking that they was gonna put some work in. Mr. Law had to hit me in the jaw, cause I caught them faggots with guns and badges. They play rat-a-tat-tat on me head. But if I had the gatty-gat-gat, they'd be dead. A victim of a big fat 187. And little devils don't go to heaven. Last night it was 11, but they wasn't scaring me. So they tried the flashlight therapy. I looked at the black one, called him a traitor. I don't give a fuck if you got a plater. Just take my fucking picture, so I can go downtown and pitch a bitch about the one that called me a spook. His name is Officer David Duke. If the crowd wasn't around, he would've shot me. Tried to play me out like my name was Rodney. Fucking police getting badder, cause if I had a camera, the shit wouldn't matter. Bitch, who got my nine? Who got my nine? Y'all done did it this time. Who the fuck got my nine?
Speaking as a black man from America, which is a racist society, no matter how much you hear it talk about democracy, it's as racist as South Africa, or as racist as Portugal, or as racist as any other racialist society on this earth. The only difference between it and South Africa preaches separation and practices separation. America preaches integration and practices segregation. This is the only difference. They don't practice what they preach. Whereas South Africa preaches and practices the same thing. I have more respect for a man who lets me know where he stands, even if he's wrong, than the one who comes up like an angel and is nothing but a devil.
I don't agree with him because I'm not a follower of Muhammad myself. I think that all people have been mistreated in some form or another. But I don't agree with him. I don't follow Muhammad. I don't think anyone should follow one man. I think they should follow their own conscience. I think the main problem of most Negroes is that they feel sorry for themselves. And I think that this keeps them back much more than they would be if they didn't feel so sorry for themselves.
If Martin Luther King, Roy Wilkins, or any of these compromising Negroes who say exactly what the white man wants to hear is interviewed anywhere in the country, you don't get anybody to offset what they say. But whenever a black man stands up and says something that white people don't like, then the first thing that white man does is run around to try and find somebody to say something to offset what has just been said. This is natural, but it is done.
You know what I think? I think you've given up. Given up on what?
On the ideal of an integrated America, the dream of Martin Luther King. I think you've given up. I'm not trying to be a smart aleck now. I'm telling you honestly that I think you've given up.
You know, it's interesting how white folks sit here thinking that I have a reason to lie to you, as though you are so powerful and you are so wonderful. And I'm so ashamed of my words that I have to twist and turn. Please, you're not dealing with that kind of man. You're dealing with a man who means what he says and says what he means. Now listen.
Good evening. Police, do not attempt to adjust your radios. There is nothing wrong. We have taken control over this city as to bring you the special bulletin. And we will return this motherfucker to you as soon as the National Guard moves in.
And Mama told me.
The cops wanna catch the nigga that won't fetch, but I'll blast her. Never call your master. Who is that kicking up shit much faster? Rolling on a scooter, you know I might do ya.
see a blood clock and my buckshots run right through ya. I never knew ya, cause I'm not a trick. You can suck the biggity dick, I'm not the biggity pick. I get away quickity quick on the plane of South Central. Never get played by the monkey wrench, ho. Steady mobbing, I'm just like Robin Hood. Up to no good, so many bitches on my wood. To the right of me and to the left of me, bitch, I got so much game, I need a referee. Throw a penalty of ass interference. Damn, you all over me, so bitch, get on the bench. Here comes the cop, so I better hit the fence. Better run fast, cause the Doberman's pinch. And I won't play mine in the daytime, goddamn. Here comes a canine, four-legged copper, that wants to use Ice Cube as a whopper. But who's the first nigga to outrun a chopper? No lie, say hi to the bad guy.
Hey, guys, where are you headed?
Nowhere, man.
Got your license registration?
Yeah, hold up. Hey,
what's in that box back there? They happen to be donuts. You got a glazed donut? How about a beer claw? If you don't have one, I got to gaffle you.
What? You don't gaffle.
Damn. See one time, hit him up. Cussing on the lynch mob, it's time to get him up. People think Ice Cube roll with the gangs, cause I'm in a coupe that's sitting on things. Ain't gotta tell me twice about the jack. See, I got a nine in my lap to take care of that. Caps get peeled on the regular, cause niggas try to get me for my cellular. Knick-knack, patty-whack, the Mac deck's back. Kidnapping hoes like the Patty Hearst check. Have the white hoe with a fofo go. Rob a liquor store, they can't blame it on a nigga roll. Bring the money to the rooster. Had a bitch in the mall being a booster. Damn, can't stand when the bitch gets sent the symbol brand and come back a man. You wanna point the finger at me, cause the OG is soup like Chef Boy RD. Humping, thumping, had a place jumping. Goddamn, gotta break you off something. You wanna know why I bust and how? Now look at you now, and I'm out real fast. Get the paper out your ass, baby. Yo, here we go, listen to the pro. Shoot the bobo and neck like you know. Ho, fuck with the flow and die. When I walk by, say hi to the bad guy.
Oh man, it's just one left.
I'll make a deal with you.
What?
You got some of that powder donuts? How about that twister? If it had cream in the middle, I'm gonna have to gaffle ya.
Yeah, you gonna gaffle?
Hey, can I reach back there and get one?
Yeah, homie. I'm gonna reach your head in.
You got a lot of donuts left.
Duck your head in there, man.
What kind of a cop killer are you? What kind of a cop killer are you? What kind of a cop killer are you? What kind of a cop killer are you?